guys, welcome back to another video. And the reason I haven't been posting for like maybe 6 or 5 days or something is because I've had like an audio problem, and I fixed it, so it shouldn't echo or something or anything. But in today's video, by the way, guys. Editing Stormblazer here.
Spit it out, Stutter Boy!
just a spoiler. And, yeah. So, guys, I will be here because, I really didn't talk at all during this, recording. You really couldn't hear me because the in-game audio was pretty loud. And as you can see, I'm going over to the bank. And I'm checking my bank. Or actually, my alt bank. But, because I just use my alt bank because it's better. And, yeah. So I'm just gonna withdraw some diamonds because I spent 5 billion diamonds in this video. And we got a pretty good amount of exclusives out of it. And yeah. It was pretty great. So here I'm just gonna buy a bunch of party dogs right now. And yeah. So this goes on for a pretty long time, but I will stay here while I buy some, well, Stormblazer buys some party dogs. Sorry guys, it's just so funny. Like the last hype gift, when we first got the hype gift, I just kept getting party dogs. It became so funny for me, and I don't know why. But, as you can see, I'm buying party dogs. And that dude just keeps adding them. He's like, oh, Stormblazer has a lot of diamonds. He's gonna buy a bunch of exclusives. Might as well put more on there. So, that's exactly what he did. He just kept putting more on there until he ran out. And I discovered another stand. Yep. And here I'm gonna start buying some safari cats. And it is pretty great. I know how it's great, but it just is. And as you can see, you probably can tell, this is like, Stormblazer, this is probably, a buying exclusive video of spending diamonds. I really just didn't have any ideas, I just made that up while I was recording, so, at the beginning. So, that's how we ended up in the Trading Plaza. I really just thought of it. So, yeah. And here there are a bunch of people. People are gonna start crowding me. I don't know why, but people just started crowding me. And yeah. So I just bought another safari cat. Looking at some super corgis. And yeah, buying another I didn't buy that safari cat. And I just bought another safari cat, and it's pretty insane how many exclusives we have. Like, that's pretty cool if you ask me. And, If I find one of you Blazers in game and you're subscribed, you'll get some exclusive pets. Because you're subscribed. And also, please join my group. It's called Storm Blazer Plays. And if you want to have my t-shirt, you can buy one of them in the store. And if you've purchased my, if any of you Blazers have purchased my shirts, thank you for purchasing my shirts, because it helps out the channel. That made my mom start laughing, so that's kind of why I started laughing, if you were wondering. So yeah. As you can see, I'm buying some potty cats.
Potty cats.
This video was really just some spending gems and buying exclusive pets. And yeah. And what, if you're wondering if I'm saying the same thing over and over, it's because you couldn't hear me for so long. Like, good golly gee willikers. I didn't want to have to voice this all over, but my mom wanted me to do it. Because she helped edit these videos. And, shout out to my mom for helping me do that. And, yeah. And also, shout out to Brian, because he changed his name to Sub to Stormblazer Plays. Thank you, Zion. I mean, no, that Brian. Brian, if you're watching this, I just called you. I'm sorry that I just said Zion. I have a friend named Zion. You know, I'm very sorry if you're seeing this. But, let's just get back to Pet Simulator X. So, as you can see, I'm buying a bunch of exclusive pets. And, in this video, I spent like 4 billion dirhams. And, yeah, it was pretty cool. And, yeah. And I bought so many party cats, like, dude, they're probably partying in my inventory right now, because there's so many. They're like, party cats, and they probably have, like, a party cat DJ in there, too. But things are so funny to me. In this, my mom is laughing too, which makes me want to laugh even harder. And I'm sorry if I'm laughing too much. You can just skip. Well, no, don't skip. Watch till the end. And also, don't forget to like and subscribe. Just go down, just scroll down under the video, and click like, subscribe, and turn on all notifications so you know when I go live or post a video. And as you can see, I think we got some Blazers here. And if you're wondering, you're like, oh, I think it just cut. Yeah. It kind of stopped recording a little bit. I think I accidentally pressed the hotkey when I was recording. But, so it was a bunch, it was four, I think it was four clips. The first one was 9 minutes. And, yeah. So we got 4 clips that I had to put together. And, yeah. It was supposed to be like only 10 minutes, but I put another piece of the video together. And, yeah, as you can see, someone traded me and sent me a trade request, but I denied it, and I turned my trading request to friends, and yeah. And you're probably like, oh, who's Impact YouTube? Well, if you're wondering, why in the world is the screen black? Okay, well, I guess this is the end of the video. And like and subscribe and turn on notifications. Bye!